Futures and options on futures trading involve substantial risk and is not a suitable investment for all types of investors. Past results are not necessarily indicative of future results. When I use the word I in this video, it refers to what I teach in my charting course or what I offer in my twice daily oral and written updates. Prices shown on charts and quote boards are in real time and take into account all known activity up to this point in time. And if you'd like to read more of this disclaimer, simply hit the pause key on your video player.
Good morning, all. Ira Epstein of Linn Associates with your morning flash update for this Thursday, the 13th of December, 2018, in the time about 9:25 a.m. Central Standard Time. The dollar is up today at the expense of the euro. We just saw Mr. Draghi. He had his press conference on monetary policy. The bank is stopping their QE program, but they're going to keep reinvesting funds. And still no word on when the first rate hike is coming. They do see some mitigation to downside risk, but inflation is a real problem. They can't keep it up without stimulus, and there goes the story. So you can see how you're here. Dollar's up just about all the currencies against it. That is putting pressure on the metal markets. Platinum market's getting especially hard hit. Copper market's acting like a market that is trying to get something going to the upside. But if it gets back under 275.50, that may be in question. In looking at the stock indices today, the big question will be on this rally, do the investors, I'm talking John Q. Public and funds, are they going to start bailing on rallies? What I've seen recently is a change where they're not buying the breaks, they're dumping on the rallies. When we come over into the energy market, you came down early and now you're coming back to the upside. When you look at soybeans, there's disappointment. The market was looking for more than was bought. We are hearing that they bought over 30 cargoes. The market's still pricing in about 12 from what we're seeing. I think you'll see that number go up rather substantially. But even at the 30 cargoes, it's a small amount compared to where they normally would be at this time. And that is what the market is scared about. They're just buying these beans to appease the president for storage. It's not a regular buying program, and that's what has the markets concerned. When we look at the day's events, the import-export price recap. Import prices down 1.6. They were looking for down 1.1, so we're not importing inflation. Export prices were down 0.3. Prior month, they were up 0.4. Petroleum import prices, you know what happened here, down dramatically, and that's why you're not getting inflation readings at this point, one of the reasons. Weekly jobless claims down 27,000 to 206. They expected it at 6,000 to 225, so that's a better number. That certainly helped the stock market. Continuing claim numbers up 25,000. As we take a look now at ECB Mario Draghi's comments, if you go through these, you'll see that the forecast for growth right here dropping, if anything. They're monitoring carefully the effects of the low rates that they have in interest on bank profitability. They consider saying the construction of the monetary union, this is funny to me, remains fragile. Of course it's fragile. The whole idea between creating a eurozone was fragile because, unlike the United States, where each state is not an independent country, they're part of a bigger entity, Europe is not. It's a union of independent countries. Very big difference, none giving up their independence per se, and that has always been the problem. But it's still a good thing for their trade. Problem is they didn't do all the right things with it, as we see. I want to remind you, you know, at this time of the year, I typically offer you some specials. And if you're looking to give a gift or you want to teach yourself, my charting course might be the way for you to go. I normally charge $149.95, not now. $99.95, so I'm taking a third basically off the price. You get the course, the charting software, the market commentaries, the morning subscriber video that you don't see out on the public anywhere, and you learn. It's 6 hours of videos. See what I do. You do the same. Then I start you off every morning, and you can come back, and obviously it's a recording, and you learn from there. I show you what a swing line's doing, what I'm doing with other things, how the tricks go in this market. In other words, tricks to using indicators. So how do you get all this? You can either call my staff, especially if you're going to buy it as a gift, because we can send something that says, hey, you got a gift, so on and so forth. If you just go to our website, just go to www.iraepstein.com. When you do go to the word education, you don't need a special code. You'll see that we lowered the price right there. And it's not going to stay through Christmas. It'll end probably just before. So when I take this Christmas special off, I typically raise the price over the $149.95. It's a great way for you to get something. Where do you go? Call us at 866-973-2077 or go to our website, www.iraepstein.com. That's www.iraepstein.com. Either way, I'm Ira Epstein. See you this afternoon.